My daughter and I had just come back from Whole Foods.